everything you do just moves me. You know just how to soothe me. You're never ever gonna lose me. Something I haven't felt for a while. And all you do is make me smile. Everybody's always taking, someone's heart is breaking. Don't you be mistaken, you'll always have the key to my soul. And baby, let's get ready to roll. Well, I'm just hanging on to the love that is pure as snow. Smooth like butter. I spend my days just dreaming for my life to have meaning. Seeing is believing. You pick me up, never let me down. In this desperate side of town. Well, we all want someone who will always be. Weren't even gonna do that one, and we did it. Oh, real quick, let's do it.
Let's do it. You ready? Wait, don't you want a capo on your second fret?
Yeah, for sure. We're gonna talk to you cats in just a momento. Un momento. Mrs. Dancing. Un momento. Bienvenidos a los Estados Unidos, Miguel. Y dancing.
Si, bonito.
You ready? Yep. On your mark, get set, and go now. Got a dream that we just know now. We're gonna make our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way, yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. And we'll do it our way, yes, our way. Make all our dreams come true. For me and you.
All right.
There you go.
Boy, is it hot in here, or is it just Rob dancing?
Oh, God.
It's hot. Hi, guys.
We're not used to, shouldn't be wearing this in the California heat, here we are.
Take my shirt off.
I know it sounds kinky, but I don't mean it to be. I just am hot. Oh, gosh. This was already won, this sweater, by Gracie from the first show. She goes the top bidder, so I gave her a sweater. Oh, the top bidder tonight, I'll also give maybe something, article of clothing. I want to put my Rosie on.
There you go.
So, guys, we're very excited, and we love that you're joining us once again. This is a real treat to us. And look at this, Mary Gail McGregor. I mean, I'm seeing people that haven't been here. The Michelle was here. Ray Harada is a top bidder right now. Nancy Davis, Alex DeFudio, Janine R., Sophie Miller. Beth's here. Take the shirt off, too. Why not? Beth, you little perv.
Ooh.
But in that case, I almost got you. It's my Crystal Lake shirt. The Michelle, Carly Shibby, Leanne, Vicky Garcia. The other, a few minutes ago, I go, you know Vicky Garcia. I know Vicky Garcia.
Of course I know Vicky Garcia.
He yelled at me.
She's from New Jersey.
All right. Yes, that's true. The Raj.
Germany.
Tabitha 272, not to be confused with. Tabitha 273.
Or 271.
That's what I say in the podcast. At the end of the podcast, I mention all my patrons, their names. Whatever, Rob. Whatever. You have to be there. So first top bidder tonight, we'll get a shirt, left on Laurel, a SunSpin shirt, with us on the front, and we're running out of these and we're not going to have new ones. So these will be a classic. So in fact, everybody who Zooms tonight gets a shirt. Everybody who gets a Zoom gets a shirt.
Yeah. Christmas special.
Top bidder will also get this brand new sweet inside of you stainless steel thing. And should we give them the Santa first place?
Sure, we'll give you the Santa.
First place is going to get Santa. We'll sign Santa's butt. They also, first place, gets two new pictures by SunSpin. Can you see these? Look at this. You'll get both of those autographed by us. Top winner. Second and third place will get one of these pictures. And first place will also get a song dedicated to them. So have three choices for us ready after when we Zoom you. And you also get a signed set list. Second and third place also get a set list. And that's pretty much it. Everybody gets a Zoom, gets a Rob.
Yeah, every single person who Zooms with us, we're it's a Christmas special. We're giving out t-shirts to everybody, which is awesome. And you know, we were saying this in the first show, and we've said this before too. Zooming is so much fun. It's the best way for us to get to know you guys and have a chat, have a laugh. It's fun. It's just super fun. And we've gotten to really have a great time.
I was hoping for something more profound. There was a stagnant pause, and I was like, oh, here comes something profound. Like, what word did you use a minute ago?
Gamification?
Gamification. Don't even mention it, but he used the word gamification. I go, I don't know what that means. Quiet. Stop condescending. Anyway, we love you guys, and hey, I honestly hope we do this forever. This is just a treat for me and Rob, and I hope it's a treat for you. And so let's get into it. Let's get into this evening show. I hope you guys had an amazing holiday. I hope, you know, it's the end of a rough year for so many people. And you know me, if you listen to the podcast, we've all had our challenges. And nobody's alone here, especially on this family-oriented, I wouldn't say family-oriented, but I would say family full of patrons and listeners and just friends. And you know, you're not alone, and you know, I could always count on you, and you could always count on me to talk real, to be real. All right. No capes.
No capes.
It is this holiday, so we should probably sing a holiday song. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring. Snowing and blowing bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell chime in jingle bell time. Dancing, Rob, dancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse. Up, jingle horse, pick up your feet, jingle around the block, mix and mingle and jingle and beat. dancing in Jingle Bell Square. In the frosty air, sing it, Rob. What a bright time, bright time to rock the night away. Jingle Bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh. Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the block. Jinx and mingle and jingle and beat. That's the Jingle Bell. That's the Jingle Bell. That's the Jingle Bell Rock. There it is. There it is. Oh, I love that. So that's a good song, isn't it?
That's a good one. That's a good one.
It's a good song. Wow, we've already powered through three songs.
You know, Christmas has not... I almost made him.
He's going to start pontificating about Christmas. And okay. Look at this. Ray Harada. Ray, all my love to you. I see your name when I send merch out. By the way, if anything's over, I've made some mistakes with merch. I'll be honest with you. A few people have messaged me. It gets to me, and then I go, sorry, I signed the wrong name. So anybody listening, if you get something, I'm just going to sign my name and put like love, and because I think unless it says on the shipping and the name, they're both the same, I'll sign it to that, or I'll just sign it. Because I've had five people I've had to send mugs to again, and it's not their fault, it's my fault. I'm not a pro at this. And anyway, hi, Melissa Harrison, it's me, I'm tipsy. Ha ha. I love you, Melissa Harrison. Angie City Love, Maya P. Leanne, Ray Harada, again. Top Tipper gets Rob's sweater. Ray, that's actually my sweater. I got to keep that one because it's my...
How about your hat?
You can have my hat. Ray can have my rosy hat. And Gracie got my hat from earlier. So, hi, Chris Phillips. Hi, Janine. Hi, Maya. Hi, Allie B. What's up, Allie B? Oh, yeah. Gail McGregor, Mary Gail McGregor, Sophie Miller, Little Lisa, Melissa Harrison, and Carly Shibby. All right, so you want to go? Let's try this one. We haven't sang this one in a while. This could be rough, but I kind of feel like singing. Or do you want to sing Summertime again? Summertime?
I'd rather do Summertime.
All right.
Yeah. Don't want to wing one of these I haven't practiced yet.
Yeah, you don't want to embarrass your parents. They put a lot of money into these lessons.
I know. They have.
On a new album. I love this song. Once you hear it produced, you're gonna really love it.
Well, I bummed a cigarette or two just to hear her voice tonight. Walked up 10 houses, I was smiling wide. And all she wanted to do was kiss and tell like we were young. Don't even remember her last name. Or was she?
Trisha likes the song.
Oh, how I get my kicks from you. You may be older, but that just makes two of us. And you call.
By the way,
well, she never really cleaned her carpets. Her couch was a mess, and the dogs were always barking. She kept a big one upstairs. Who cares? And I kept singing songs to her. She kept singing them back in the wrong damn key. That's alright, cause we were feeling free that night. Wild and free, yeah. Oh, how I get my kicks from you. You trying to remember everything that I forget. When the rain comes down in a small town, I feel high. But I guess the memory helps me get through the night.
I messed up a little bit. I get excited. I'd rather have showmanship than, you know,
perfection.
You want to go up there? Is that what you're doing?
Yeah, let's go up there. Let's talk. Let's chat with these wonderful people.
I mean, we were just jamming. I like jamming. They're like, get back there and sing.
Get back there and sing.
Oh, man.
Wow.
So, well, look at this. This is such a great night. Ray and Nancy and Janine and Alex DeFinia and Sophie. Sophie the zookeeper. Oh, and don't forget, Leah Stubbs is here, Danny Canada. We got Emily Sudol and Melissa Harrison, and we got Susie B. Oh, who was that character? Oh, Land of the Lost Misfit Toys. This isn't a Jack in the Box. It's a, you don't remember that from the Frosty the Snowman or Rudolph claymation?
No.
Who is this? Hoopadabob. I don't have any courage.
Well, that's the Cowardly Lion.
Thank you,
Wizard
Lord.
Of Oz.
Thank you. And who said this? You get nothing. You messed with my fizzy lifting drinks, which now needs to be clean and sterilized. Good day, sir.
Well, that's Willy Wonka.
Nice catch, man. Yeah. Carly Shibby, Bob Knutson. Hey, Bobby. How you doing, my man? Wind Ranger, Charlie and a Bob. Well, that's a Charlie in a box. Who would have heard of a Charlie in a box? Anyway, Rob's clueless, and he's looking at me like, stop it. Angie City Loves, Susie B, Mr. and Mrs. Danson. I love you guys.
Hi, Mom. Hi, Dad.
You're family to me. As you know, Rob's one of my besties in the world. Everybody knows Willy Wonka. Look at that. Fizzy lifting drinks, yes. Thank you. Wonka. Chris Phillips. And just to get, why don't you tell everybody what first place gets and second place?
First place will now get Santa Claus. Right,
and
here. We'll sign the feet. You said the butt, but we'll probably sign the feet.
And
the
this.
And that, the two pictures. One of the coolest things about the first place Zoom is you get to choose a song and we will learn it and record it and dedicate it to you, which is kind of fun. No, really fun. Not kind of fun. It's really fun.
So then we'll email to you, dedicate it to you, sing a song. Gracie actually chose, what was the song she chose?
Well, there were three.
Right, but there's one that she wanted to have written down. It's a hard one, but we're going to try and figure it out. But again, thank you guys. This is a blast. I want to do this forever. I just love playing music, and I know I'll never be a rock star per se, but I just want to do something I love. I talk about it on the podcast, but I think it's important that whether you're good at something or bad or okay, as long as you love doing it, you've got to do it. Yeah. I love music, and whether there was nobody, whether it was just Mary broke up and me and Rob, I would still do it.
Yeah.
You know, I love doing this, and I'm glad that you guys enjoy us. And so thanks, and just do what you love, man. Don't let anybody get in the way of that. You got to do what you love. So
absolutely.
Enough preaching.
Let's start
it's
playing.
True. It's positivity.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
I understand sign language.
Uh.
all the trophies on my shelf. I still can't take a look at myself. I ain't winning. Told me time and time again that you were just looking for a friend. Now you're leaving. And I think we can do alright. When I fall to pieces, you'll stay the night. How I look in the mirror thinking everything's alright. I got half a tank of gas, I'm on the 10 now, east and out of sight. Left me hurting. It's not on you that I hung around. Roles reversed, I'm lost, and now you're found. Blame your flirting. And I think we can do alright.
Come on.
There's a little horn here, but
I messed up. I got so lost. I was like,
yeah, sometimes you kind of get lost in the moment.
You do.
Thinking about it and then you don't realize what's going on.
I mean, you know, people mess up in rock conscious.
Happens all the time.
But they, you know, a lot of them have the words in front of them.
So that song is called The Ten. That was on our previous album. We were in a band called Left on Laurel.
Hi, Danielle.
And in that song, there's a big trumpet section, and the trumpet was played by our friend Dana Richards. And she has really kicked ass on this new album that we're about to release. She's on, what, like three or four songs?
I had a session with her, and we did like three or four songs, and, you know, I don't know the technical stuff, but Rob works. He has a full-time job, and I don't. anyway, I worked with her for about 4 hours, and I got what I wanted across, and Rob and I really loved the shit out of it. Ooh, sorry, Dansons.
Oh, you can say shit. That's okay.
Yeah, I know, but I don't. I try not to swear as much anymore. Ah! Fudge! I'm just kidding. Oh, here we go. Better watch out.
Oh, yeah, let's do that one here.
Melissa Hartman and Jenny Lascano. Diamonds, that's me. And there's a G, D, E minor, C. S Girl 2040, Miss Kismet and Mrs. Magic Fingers and Jenny Lisa Gasolini and Chris Phillips, Danny from Canada, Melissa Harrison, Carly Chevy and Bethes too, Lee and Maya P, Angie Michelle and Ella. Anthony are on his world, and Melissa, here we go, TH37, A. Weston, think you gonna see her?
Frank Taylor.
Don't forget Freddie Taylor.
All right, did you like that song? That was all for you. It's all for you, Damien. All right, here we go. Right.
Okay.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Gather round.
He's making a list. He's checking it twice. Find out who's naughty or nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Break it down now, Rock. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows if you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake.
Oh!
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town
tonight.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
That's right.
That's a fun one.
So silly, but so fun at the same time.
Some songs are just... Hey, Steve Kersey. Does Santa know I'm Jewish? Bailey McFly? I'm Jewish. I'm just not really practicing. I like my... That's a good impression of what's his name?
My dad?
Affleck.
Oh.
There's a funny, if you're a Jew or just about grandmas, a grandma takes her kid to the beach and all of a sudden the kid's missing. And he's out drowning in the ocean, you know, and, you know, and the kids, you know, he's swimming out there and a man swims out there and he fights off, he beats off a shark. Well, he doesn't. Anyway, where am I going with this? Gilbert Godfrey tells a story and goes, and anyway, and the shark, and he beats off the shark. Well, he doesn't actually beat off the shark. And he swims and he saves the child and he brings him back to the beach. And he's lying there, and they resuscitate the boy. And then the grandmother comes over. There's a crowd full of people, and the boy's alive. And the grandma says, the Jewish grandmother, he had a hat. If you're a Jew, you'll like that. Oh, somebody likes the Rodney Dangerfield? I'll tell you what. Hey, Payne Guerrero, how are you? You're a pain in my heart. I tell you, her name's Payne. Or maybe it's pomade. I don't know. I used some of that this morning in my hair.
It's really good. I couldn't do that.
All right.
Don't ask me to do that.
This one is a song that I wrote, if you were on the early show, and maybe you weren't, but I wrote this 12 years ago for an ex-girlfriend, and it was crazy. We're best friends now. She's married, has a kid. We love her. I'm going to press okay, or it'll go away.
It'll go away.
But we brought this song back in the mix, and it's going to make the cut on the album. And it's whatever you're hearing, it's way better. It's just really beautiful when you hear it. But I'm going to play it for you now. It's called One of Them. And it's about, you know, if it's too late in a relationship and you just want to, come on, I'll do anything. Teach me to dance. I'll do what you like. And it's too late. Do it while you're with someone. Do the things they want to do when you're with them. I was younger and I was a good guy, just wasn't ready, and I let her go. And anyway, but we're good friends now, and that was a long time ago. God, that was long. Anyway, here we go.
Tell me everything you want. I'll do what it takes to please you. Tell me everything you need. I'll try to make it easy on you. And sometimes the world has so many things to offer, and I just wanna be one of them. Tell me all your fantasies, teach me how to tease you. Tell me where you wanna be, what you wanna see. How low is it? Sometimes the world has so many things to offer, and I should have been one of them, just one of them.
It's a good song. I like that song. I like it. It was amazing. We're in the studio, Capitol Records, and all these like hired hands, like great musicians that we know. And I'm like, what's your favorite? And they're like, I really like that one of them song. I'm like, what? You're rockers. That's like, I don't know, man. It had heart. I just really liked it. And I was like, oh my gosh, they like the song. Oh, put them up. Put them up, Rob.
What is going on with you today?
Well, I had a little Red Bull, and I only had a few sips of it.
Don't do Red Bull, kids.
Why?
This is what you'll turn into.
Oh, Lisa Castellini, all the time. Super 16, be like, you have to have energy during these things. They don't want to see, like, I'm sure a lot of stages are like, hey guys, so, watch, I'm going to do an impression. Yeah, so our new album's coming out, like, in a month. So, hey, we'd really appreciate it if you guys, like, you know, just promoted it. I don't know. What do you think?
Boring.
Yeah, it's like bullshit. Marissa is going, oh God, Shannon, Carly, Maya. All right. Oh, you already have it. I was about to flick your stuff off.
Yeah, don't flick my stuff off, please.
One, two, three, four. Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special. Last
Christmas, I gave you my heart. The very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
That was cheesy fun. Remember that song when we were young? It's like last Christmas.
What's next, dude?
Roten.
Oh, why don't we give them? Do we want to talk to them for a minute?
Yeah, let's do it.
It's been a while.
Yeah, it's been a while. You miss you guys.
Do you remember that song? And it's been a while.
Yes, I do.
You probably loved it in college. You should see Rob in college.
He had like that bleached hair. Blonde hair. His parents had to deal with that crap, right?
Yeah. Dancing. Yeah, my mom cried.
Thanks, Kelly.
I came home from college. I had bleached hair. I had an eyebrow ring. My mom teared up a bit.
And she's a wonderful woman. She's Mexican, correct? That's fair to say. She's a Mexican woman. And
quite
she
accurate.
She has an accent. Rob's half Mexican. But she has a really cute accent. She's like, I can't do it. But like, I could just imagine, Roberto, why would you do that? What am I, Transylvanian?
Robbie, no! Why, Robbie, no!
Is that what she'd say?
Your father is going to yell at you. Why would you do? You look like sheet.
I am a terrible accenter.
Mom,
Elrod,
right?
Pick or it didn't happen. What does that mean? Pick or it didn't happen.
Pick.
Oh, pick. Yeah.
Yeah.
We got a picture of that. We'll post it.
I'll post a pic
of
that.
We'll post it.
I'll post
it. In fact, anybody that zooms tonight gets to see it.
Yeah, right.
You have it on your phone, right?
I might be able to muster it up somewhere.
You do, bro.
Probably
oh, yeah.
have it somewhere.
Marissa Nanidello again. Congrats on your graduation. BMM Monototo. What did father? Oh, yeah. Dancing. Where is he out here? He can tell you what he thought of it. Melissa Harrison, Shannon Carly, Chris Phillips. Shannon D, Mrs. Matt, we got Gracie, we got Mrs. Dana Baby, Betsy D, we got Danny Malperdita, Barr, Judy Patikas, Barnes. We got a lot of new people. I hope you guys come back. Please, if you enjoy the show tonight, we're going to do it every last Saturday of every month, 2 p.m., 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time. It's a fun, friendly event. Everybody here has become friends, and we Zoom after. Again, top bidder right now, still Ray Harada. Janine's right behind him, Alex DeFinia. Nancy Davis, our lovely Nancy and Alex and Sophie and Leah and Vicky and Danny. So it looks like we have 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Wow.
We have 8. We'll be able to do it. We'll figure it out.
Hooray for Ray Harada.
Hooray Harada.
Hooray Harada.
Oh, shit. Alan, first place gets the Santa and my armpit sweat.
Cool. Let's do it.
Yeah, we'll just, you know. Everybody will get like, you know, 9 minutes of, you know, we'll do it for an hour and a half and they'll have a blast.
Yeah. Yeah. What he said.
Let's sing another, well, we sang a Christmas song. Why don't we go into.
What? Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do this one. This I think is, you guys like this, this one. We don't sing this lately a lot.
It's an oldie but goodie here.
Just be friends, but I'm standing here full of emptiness. I confess, I'm a beautiful mess. Holding on, I'd do anything. I was wrong. You never. Said too much and you hurt my pride, and what I said was mean, but I'm just as guilty as you are, I guess. What a beautiful mess. Yeah, yes, yeah, yeah, a beautiful mess. Yeah, yeah. Better than being alone.
forever.
Holding on to my friend.
Never say never.
It's better than being alone.
I love this song. It is. Judy, thank you. Andy.
Letting go of the things we said. Time we took to wave arms, tried to avoid the scene, but it took its toll, left our friends unimpressed.
We're a beautiful mess.
Yeah, yes,
we're a beautiful mess.
Yeah, yes, come on.
Say never,
it's better than being alone.
Forever is forever.
Holding on to my friend.
Never say never,
it's better than being alone.
Never say never.
Well, we got 5 minutes. Leanne, you're welcome for a truly enjoyable evening, guys. Thank you. Love, been on repeat in my house lately. Melissa, thank you. I think there's some songs you're really going to dig. Mrs. Dana, baby, and Maisha, and little Lisa, and Patricia.
Maisha.
I hope to see you guys. Remember, you know, a lot of people do a lot of stages, but we just do one a month. So, should we do two a month? One every 2 weeks? I don't know. We've never done that.
One a day for 30 days.
No way.
Would you come? Mm-mm. See us? One a day for 30 days.
No one would ever do that.
The 30-day challenge.
You know Dash.
Oh, wait.
Or should we go into...
No, that's what I wanted to do. I put the wrong one here. What? You want to do that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay. Fast or slow?
Fast. Come on.
Thank you.
That's right.
But ain't right.
Ain't right.
Yeah. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Got a minute left. Yeah, we have to be on the third word. That's why it was hard for you to sing.
Oh, jeez.
We love you guys. This has been an absolute blast. We love it. This has been so much fun. I see all the messages. We read them all. We message. We love you. We'll Zoom all of you after. We're excited. Here we go.
You know Dasher.
Rob Dancing.
And Rosie.
And Vixen.
Comet.
Cupid.
And Donner.
Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Come on, holiday kids!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows
like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeers used to laugh and call him names like Pinocchio. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game.
Speed it up, ready?
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?
Then all the reindeers loved him as he shouted out, Wrigley!
Yippee!
Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,
you'll go down in history.
Like George Washington.
We wanted to get the song done, but oh, you guys rock. This was amazing. What a joy. We'll be Zooming you.